fucking chess game.
No, okay. They hurt.
Oh, but they're so cute. Oh, how could you be mad at something so cute? Oh. I just want to hug them, but hugging was my pain. Are you okay? Oh, they're gone.
They're twigs, twig things.
Like, they're so cute. Can we train one and love it for... Did you just kill that butterfly?
No.
What's the matter with you? No, the monster thing did. You're less cute now, you jerk. No, it's still cute. Like, stop killing the butterflies. Oh. You're as bad as... Oh.
You see that?
Oh, no. So maybe don't hang out here anymore.
Yeah. That would be a good idea. We should go.
Can we kidnap one of the babies and train it and make it love us?
I don't think that would be a good idea.
Oh.
Let's go south.
I mean, is it possible, though?
Probably not.
I want the butterfly wings.
Come on. Come this way.
Come on. I really wanted to kidnap one and, like, train it not to bite people. And
this way.
Just love it forever.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think they have, like, plushies of those? That'd be cute. I bet somewhere on the internet exists a plushie. People who do Etsy stuff, people who have Etsy and make craft things, get on that.
Yep.
It will sell. And by sell, I mean I'll buy it.
You can buy beefaloes.
I don't want a beefalo. I want a adorable plushie thing that will eat people's faces.
No, okay.
So cute.
So we have not explored over here, so this would be a good idea to explore.
Okay.
Maybe find...
How's your food?
I'm good. I am at an 83.
You're at an 83 hungry? Yep. All right. I'm at a 99 hungry.
All right.
How's your health?
I'm at 21 for health. Oh, pigmen!
I'm at 53. Are they gonna hurt us?
No.
Berries! Oh, the berries! So many berries! Oh, hey, gobble gobble.
Oh. Okay.
Ooh. Stuff.
Sorry, pigmen. We stole your carrots.
Oh, mostly you. I only got two of them. You're just faster than me. I think it's because I still insist on, like, tapping the button each time instead of holding it down.
Yep.
This is, I guess, the moral of the story. Don't play with a controller.
Yeah.
Folks.
I'm on a keyboard, so...
Yeah, so you just spam those buttons.
All I have to do is hold down the keyboard, the space button. Or...
Nope, I use a controller.
Yeah, I know.
Because I like it. It's really cool. It's a product placement. It's a rock candy controller, and it's purple, and it's cute.
Oh.
I like it a lot. And then Rock Candy sues us for mentioning them.
No, they'd sue you. Although,
damn it.
It's my video, so maybe they...
How dare you mention us in a good light.
Yep.
That you like our product. Don't ever. Just don't.
But I didn't say I liked it. It was all you.
But it's so pretty, okay?
You like pretty things.
I do. Wait, no, super slick moment. It's why I talk to you. Oh man, I am so slick.
Yep.
Stop. stop attacking my chesty. Is that even the attack button? Oh, I killed it.
Oh, there's lots of spiders.
I am almost out of room.
Where am I? There we are. Okay, good. Alright, so where are you right now? Are you at the Pikmin village?
No.
You might want to come back to the Pikmin village. It's getting dark.
Alright, if I can find it. I might accidentally be lost again.
What do you see around you?
Trees and spiders.
Okay.
And the ocean. That's about it. I found some pig houses.
All right, I've set up a fire.
All right, where do I go? Are you to, like, the right?
Yep, or left.
Oh, it's gonna get dark soon. Oh, there is suddenly a fourth circle on my screen. Yeah, there's the hunger, the heart, the brain,
yep.
And then there's something beneath the brain.
That's wetness. Because it's raining.
Well, that makes sense. I'm just like, this has never been there before. How odd.
Yep.
I am super duper lost, and it's getting dark.
I decided...
Shoot. Oh, no.
You better put your,
crap. Okay, I'm looking for you.
I'm near the pig houses. I have a fire set up.
I'm really lost.
It's kind of in the middle of this area. There you are.
Oh.
And you brought a spider with you.
Sorry, I brought a couple spiders.
Yeah, I need a... Oh dear.
Oh no.
No.
Sorry.
Oh.
I'm dead.
I need flint. Chester. Oh, there you are. I need an axe.
So the whirlpool is is where I can. Abigail, my sister's here. Look, my sister.
Really?
That's my sister. Hi, Abigail.
Well, we are a little far away.
I love Abigail. She's my sister, my ghostly sister. I'm gonna haunt my sister. That was cool. Okay, so yeah, we're far away.
Yep.
What do you want to do?
Run back to the portal to resurrect ourselves.
All right.
And then make our way back to the Pikmin village, where all of our stuff is. So your sister decided to make an appearance.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think it's because when her flower is on the ground and you kill something near her flower, she makes an appearance.
Oh.
And because I died, her flower was dropped and you killed something near it.
Oh, I see.
I think that's what happened.
All right, how close are we? Oh, still a little bit further. And here we are. Alright, so now I have a little bit less maximum health. And I'm at 98 food, hunger. Are you coming back?
Yeah. My sister's here.
Alright. You just had to bring the spiders with you.
Well, it was dark and I was lost.
That's no excuse.
That's my always excuse.
Okay, I guess so.
Wait, which way did you go?
I went back to where the pigmen were.
That doesn't help me. I think it's up from where I am. I'm following the brick road.
Okay. Alright, so... Chester, what do you got on you? You got... rocks. Let's throw those rocks in there. Let's drop that. And...
are you looting my body?
No. I just looted one item.
Chester?
Yep.
Why?
Because.
Why did you loot Chester?
I wasn't sure when you're getting back.
I'm back now.
Oh, okay.
Chester? I think my food is spoiled. I'm gonna eat it.
Okay. Alright, so...
wait! Chester.
Oh, there's a spider. Ouch.
Oh. I can't carry any more items. I'm gonna build a torch so I can cook some food.
Yeah.
I'm gonna build a camp.
That would be a good idea. Ooh, there's lots of silk here.
Here, have some food that's dying.
Okay.
Ah, oh. I'm being hit. Me, it's chasing me.
Oh, that was probably not a good idea because I'm probably close to dying. Oh, it's gone.
Okay, cool.
All right, so we might want to start thinking about setting up a more permanent camp.
Yeah,
it would be nice to be near the pigmen because they can be very useful, although the spiders are kind of dangerous. Did you pick up your flower? Or your sister's flower?
I don't know. I can't find it.
Huh. You checked by where your body was?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I'm gonna look again. Oh, it's dark. No, I can't look.
Yeah, we're getting close to the end of day 8. We haven't died yet. Well, no. Actually, no. We have died.
That's not true.
We got lots of resources, so we can set up camp. We still have those traps way down at the south.
Yeah.
Oh, there's also that direction we can go. There's boulders here.
Would you like a garland hat?
Sure.
What?
Did you... Oh, that crawling horror thing. It didn't like you very much. So you might as well return... Oh. Your stuff is on fire.
Oh, no.
I'm trying to save it, but...
Oh, no. Can't you put out the campfire?
Not really.
For the record, you guys, this is all his fault.
It's not my fault.
It is absolutely all of his fault.
I don't accept any blame whatsoever.
He accepts all the blame?
Nope. Nope. Not how it works.
No, no, it's all of my... Look at my stuff. It's all burning.
Yeah.
You make me sad. Okay, let's see. How do I get back to the portal? So this went super well. Yeah, couldn't think of this going better in any way.
Mm-hmm.
Day 8. Oh boy.
You've died twice.
It'll only get easier from here, right? That's how it works.
Yep.
It's just all downhill.
Is there anything I can put into Chester?
No. Some cheat codes? Can you put some cheat codes into Chester?
You know, I'm going to use the spider glands.
Oh, so many berries.
Alright, Chester. Let's head on out.
At least Chester can't be exploded, I hope.
He can die.
No!
He comes...
Don't say those kinds of things to me.
As long as you have the eye bone, he does return.
My sister is, like, never going away. I wonder if this is a glitch of some sort. I don't know how to dismiss her. And I can't find her flower.
I might go and see if I can... find the flower.
Unless it burned.
Probably not. Let's see, so you died over here.
I died in two places that were pretty close to each other.
Yeah, unfortunately I don't see the flower. So are you coming back?
Yeah, I was just picking some berries.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's some more pigmen. It's always getting late. Okay, so there's nothing really over here. Oh, there's another pigman. Oh. We got food. Where are you right now?
Lost as usual.
Oh.
I feel like I'm headed back towards you. Trying to, at least.
I started exploring to the east. But you...
I'm gonna head back towards my body.
Okay. I found beefalo.
Cool.
Oh, nope. Don't wanna be... Alright, so I know where we can set up camp. I'll come back and lead you back here. Go away, spiders.
Good to know nothing of value survived.
Mm-hmm. Did you go back to the pigmen right now?
I was back at my body.
Okay.
Come meet me by my body.
I'm on my way.
Oh, there's spiders.
Yep, there's
Hurry,
lots
there's
of spiders.
Spiders.
And we'll want to set up camp very soon.
Where are you?
I'm back at the pigmen village. There you are.
Okay, lead me, lead me, lead.
We might want to set up camp one more time here.
But spiders.
Oh. Go away, spider. Right here. You might want to, run. Chester! Run, Chester.
Wow. They're swarming us.
Yep. Your sister's helping.
Yeah, my sister is kicking butt. I love you, sis. Carrots, because I don't have anything that's going to bring my health up.
There you go.